morning of the first day that I'm gone and you wake up, you'll thank your lucky stars you're finally rid of me. And casually you'll notice that my pillow's undisturbed and there's just coolness from the covers where I'd be. And after you've had breakfast and you've bathed, you'll be relieved to find no whiskers in the basin where I've shaved. On the morning of the first day that I'm gone, you'll laugh out loud to know you're queen where yesterday you were a slave. You'll walk from room to room and be disturbed, but there could still remain some traces of the man you drove away. The chair you always hated, or the picture that I painted, and the ashes that spilled over from my tray. It's then that you'll remember that the chair was one you gave me, and the picture that I painted was of you. And the ashes came from cigarettes I smoked to keep from crying, while you said I'd have to leave 'cause you were through. Day that I'm gone, you'll stand in silence at the window wishing you could stop the night. By then you'll know for certain that I won't be coming back, but still you keep on hoping that I might. Then darkness throws its cover over everything and seals you tightly in your little world of glass and stone. Then you'll want to keep the darkness 'cause you'll know tomorrow morning will begin your second day of life alone.